What's up guys, this is Dennis Borbaki and today I'm playing Just Cause 3 and I'm going to capture a base and just random fun. So enjoy guys, okay? So this is me driving a monster truck. This is a very, you have to do, anyways, let's just move on. Let's get my mini plane, a very small plane. It doesn't need airstrip, it just flies. It's very small. Here it is. It's very small actually. I must have overestimated its size. It's a bit too small. That's why I can't move around. So you have to capture the CENTCOM, the biggest CENTCOM base to get unlock the small mini plane. But I'm not sure that am I going to take off from here. So I think it will just end in a big fail. But yeah, I have an idea, very good idea one. I can use a turbo. Can give me a jump start. It actually worked. I didn't expect that. Well, let me pack myself. It's good, see? Thank you, it's alright. Now, I have to capture the Porto de Gracia base. Let's try and land this. That was a bad joke, I know. All this mini little thing. Let's go. Come on. It's pretty fast. So I think we'll reach pretty quickly. Not let me. How do you open the hatch? Wait, yeah, I'm talking. I do the talking. Ha. The plane does the talking. Anyways, I got to the base and now I'm gonna just wreak havoc. It's gonna be fun. This is Sam. S-A-M, not Sam. Now, let's capture the base. Half capture. How is that thing floating in the air? Anyway, let's capture the base. I'll capture half of it. And there is lot of realism in this game. And this thing still survived, which is odd. Anyways, let's just capture this one. That will be useful for us. It will give us an edge to the fight. And just type by pressing some buttons on the dash. You can just take the Sam. It's like a public commodity. Oh, come on. Whee. It's fun flying. I have the golden DLC pack, which has all the mech and the heist thing. Let's try this. Bam. Whee. I know this is a bit like Shake Chili, but it's fun. And still he doesn't get a scratch. Let's charge this substation control. I was right, it was substation control. I am providing free electricity. Free. You want electricity? Explosion. Somersault. Keep going. Dance. Let's use that gasoline. This gun is a bit too OP, I must say. And if we just press the trigger very lightly, it make the person fall down and attracts things, which is a bit odd. Let's do that the same. This might be the strongest gun, I don't know. I'm not any stats or something. Wow. It's beautiful. If you wanna go to cycling, you don't need your headlamp. You just bring this around. Wow, rockets. of its feet. Let's fly. These rebels are so ungrateful. They ask us to do all the heavy work and then take all the credit that we, the rebels of Medici, are letting. So let's just charge all these things. They might need some electricity. They might be running low, you know. Wait, how are you waiting for my action? Couldn't you like open the gate yourself? Oh, that's helpful. That's helpful that they gave us that info. Pretty useful, pretty useful. Just gave that info that the base commander is here. Oh, the gate opened by itself. Cool. But the only good thing about these rebels are they at least help us. They don't just sit around and ask for help. Like the main character's Rico's best friend Mario Frigo. He just takes trouble. Bye. Wow, that rocket just gave me a little more speed. Of freedom and it's just nice. Yeah, this realism in game. Wow, isn't this made of metal? Shouldn't it conduct electricity? Anyways, let's charge this boat. For this video, guys. If you want to see more excellent top notch content, like, share, subscribe, comment, as I always said, and bye.